Engaging in stimulating conversations eradicates pain and provides a sense of belonging. Interaction and regular conversation throughout the day help to keep insanity away. Although the risk of xylazine use in humans are unknown, evidence suggests that combining xylazine with an opioid such as fentanyl may increase the risk of overdose fatality. Although naloxone, the opioid overdose reversal drug, isn't effective against xylazine alone, in Philadelphia, unintentional fatal overdose with xylazine detections also had heroin and/or fentanyl detections, indicating that prompt administration of naloxone is critical for preventing deaths. Additional treatment for xylazine poisoning may include intubation, ventilation, and intravenous fluid administration. Kensington is a Philadelphia neighborhood with a higher crime rate than the national average. West Kensington, East Kensington, Fairhill, Port Richmond, and Old Richmond are all part of the Kensington neighborhood. It is well known for its alarming heroin problem, which has earned it the moniker Walmart of Heroin. Kensington Avenue is widely regarded as the East Coast's largest outdoor heroin narcotic market. When Kensington was deindustrialized in the 1950s, it transformed from a blue-collar factory neighborhood to a drug-infested city. As the city's financial investment dwindled, the drug market stepped in to fill the economic void. In addition to drug users, Kensington now attracts drug tourists, or people looking for the cheapest and most potent drugs from all over the country. Kensington drugs have wreaked havoc on Philadelphia's residents. Since 1994, the city's drug overdose rate has tripled, tripling the number of homicides and exceeding the number of AIDS-related deaths. Because of the area's drug problem, its crime rate is the third highest in the city at 1.21%. It's not uncommon to see people injecting heroin and nodding off on the sidewalk in the middle of the day in this part of Philadelphia. Despite the passage of time, since the beginning of the opioid epidemic, the COVID-19 pandemic has exacerbated the country's drug problems. In 2020, there are expected to be 88,000 reported drug overdose deaths, a 27% increase from the previous year. According to the Kensington Police Department, there are currently over 80 corners with open-air drug markets. In 2020, an estimated 47 people were killed and 231 were shot and injured.
Unfortunately, Kensington heroin trade is still thriving. It contributes to the city's high crime rate, which includes gun violence. The year 2020 saw the highest rate of drug and gun violence related deaths in this area since 2015. Despite the mandates and social distancing requirements imposed by COVID-19, drug dealers and addicts continue to congregate on the streets.